Alright, so the video last night showed you the new camper shell, and the time lapse that I put right before this showed you the build of putting in a max fan. These are the low profiles. This is the same one, like I said last night in the video, that I put in my cargo trailer, but I did not get the one with the remote control just because of the space in here. You don't really have a need for a remote control unless you're really lazy. So it is in, it is butyl tape, and then Dicor self-leveling sealant. And now just to tap into the rear light so that when it's plugged into the four-way, it will have power. All right guys, thanks for watching.